is get this money, all I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys, all I do is shine. Tour the world, ain't it funny, I'm one of a kind. All I do is rhyme.
Alright, so now we are going to be driving over to Bundaberg. This one's only a short scoot over, so it's only 7 hours to Bundaberg. After Bundaberg, as I said before, we're going to be going on to Gold Coast, but we're just stopping over in Bundaberg to break it up, because if you add on Gold Coast, it'll probably be about 13 hours. So we'd rather do max like 9 hours a day. So 7 hours driving is fine, and then another five to six hours the following day. It's a short stop over in Bundaberg, so it's a little bit wet. Got to be careful on the roads, but we should be all good for this drive. See you in Bundaberg.
I wanna go back, but time ain't slowing down for me, I know that. My mind races, the gravity keeps pulling me down. You were always in town, now I can't get around because you're slowing me down. I gotta break free, the birds gotta leave the nest. And so I went out west into the city of stress. And when my CD came out, you sent me a text. And I can still hear you screaming, you don't like when I flex rap. I'm set back, it's one thing after another. So I'm skipping on the holidays, gotta get paid, hey. I'm flying to you, but I'm leaving the same day. I can't stick around because the way that the race changed. Don't worry about it, there'll be plenty of fun times. I still remember when you scooped me at lunchtime, but nowadays I feel like it's the crunch time. Just trying to make a living off of spitting these punchlines. So see you when I see you, it'll all be good. Yeah, cause when I make it out in Hollywood, I'm coming back to make up for the past. But every time that I leave, I wonder if it's the last. Yeah, I know it seems like you can't get through, but I admire everything you do. And I just wanna thank you for the gifts you have. You know it's hard for me to say it, but I miss you bad.
All right, we made it down to Bundaberg now. Just checked into the hotel, and the room's pretty bloody large, apart from it does smell a bit musty, but that's all right. So yeah, it wasn't a bad drive at all. Honestly, it's a very beautiful area. Driving past Gladstone, Rocky, it's a really nice area, actually a really good drive. And the weather's actually, when we stopped over in Gladstone, wasn't too sticky, so I much prefer that than the humidity that I experienced up in Cairns and Mackay. But the weather was pretty good. But just staying here for the one night, then heading down to the Gold Coast. So yeah, not a bad spot. And if you don't know Bundaberg makes some super good ginger beer, also good old Bundy rum. So just gonna have dinner at about 6:30, so that's in about an hour's time. Gonna settle in and get a nice sleep and prep for the drive down to Gold Coast. It's a shorter drive tomorrow, so should be super good. See you guys then.
Right. So it's the next day now, heading out of Bundaberg. Just gonna drive down to the Gold Coast via Hervey Bay and just take a look around that area. Stop for a bite to eat or something like that, and then continue on to the Gold Coast. Unfortunately, for the whole time we're in the Gold Coast, I think it's going to be raining, but should be alright anyway. We're only there for a couple of days, and now, as I've probably mentioned before, now we're leaving on the 6th to go back to Melbourne by airplane, to quickly dash back to Melbourne, just because it's a bit more secure. We're scared that the borders might shut down if anything develops, so it'd be better to be back home since Mum and Dad need to go back to work and all that. So going to drive down to Hervey Bay and then to Gold Coast, and should be a nice little drive. See you then.
We gon' be alright. to 11 when the world ended. At least it felt like it at the time. Teenage years make a heartbreak worse. Plus a lot was going on, couldn't stop it at the time. Dad tried to flip the house. Funny that it all ended upside down. Known for being optimistic, started feeling different. Couldn't fix it, started writing lyrics. All because nobody tried to hear it. Around the same time, hooked to the nicotine. Music and the smoke were synonymous to me, it seemed. Paid prices through the vices, both sides. Obsessed with a vision, I knew I could make mine. I knew it would take time, I knew they would doubt shine. Thought it was just music, didn't know that they would take sides. Freestyle at the party, they said turn it down. Sorry, was I talking over what you're gossiping about? Small town with dreams that didn't involve skis. Looking at me like a weirdo, outside of the scene.
Alright guys, so after that just a little short, I think it's about 6.5 hour drive. We have made it onto the Gold Coast now. We are staying in Southport, staying in one of these beautiful little apartments, tall skyscrapers, I suppose. And yeah, check out the view. It's not a bad spot here in Southport. I think that's the yacht club or something like that, but it's quite a nice spot. Pretty freaky if you look down. Yep, pretty high up here on the 41st floor, but nonetheless, it's a nice spot. Got a good deal. I think it was on booking.com, so, you know, if you want to book something like this, then I guess, you know, you can check out booking.com, keep on reloading the page and scrolling for any last minute deals and or early bird deals or any of that sort of stuff. But yeah, really nice spot. We're only here for about 3 days, I think, or at least, about 3 days. And so we're not going to be doing much here really. We have to just buy a couple of packing boxes to pack away some stuff inside the car because the shipping company won't allow loose items, I believe. So we've got to put boxes in the boot and all that type of stuff. So we've got to go to Office Works and all that and do some, you know, typical or boring admin stuff, I suppose, but that's all right. It was all part of the deal. We weren't really on this trip for a holiday per se. It was mainly to move back all the stuff from the apartment up in Cairns, but obviously now we can't drive down back to Victoria, Melbourne, because of the border shutdown at the moment. They've completely shut down the border to even residents from Victoria, so not even residents can return back home. At this time, you've got to stay where you are, but luckily, we are in Queensland. Sorry, so as in the border was closed to all people entering from New South Wales. So at the moment we're in Queensland, so that's the reason why we can still head back home. So luckily we were in Queensland at the time of the border shutdown, so we didn't get stuck in New South Wales. But yeah, it kind of sucks that we have to ship the car back and can't complete the road trip. It would have been much more cost effective and enjoyable being able to go through New South Wales. But yeah, just trying to be adaptable. It's not a good situation, but we got to do what we got to do. I guess it is what it is, so that's what we're going to be doing in Gold Coast. And yeah, but normally, you know, there's some nice theme parks in Gold Coast, the beaches and stuff, and it's really enjoyable. But obviously, as I said before, we're just here for sort of admin stuff and then heading back home. So hope you enjoy what I show you guys in this video about Gold Coast. We're just not doing too many major activities whilst we're here, but yeah, I'll leave you with some more cinematics. Cool.
Late night thoughts, I'm thinking about you. When the stars come out, that's all that I do. That's all I do. Got feelings right now, I wish that you knew. Late night thoughts, I'm thinking about you. Thinking about.
Alright, so another day here in Gold Coast. Almost about to head back home, but today we're just doing a lot of admin stuff. As I said before, got to buy some packing boxes. We just arranged the car to be freighted back to Melbourne and then delivered to our address, which is pretty good. But it also means that we need a rental car while we're here because actually the port or the depot that we've got to drop the car off is in Brisbane. So we're just arranging a cheap little rental car just for a day or two to get around Gold Coast and to get to the airport. But yeah, so just gonna head down to Australia Fair, the shopping center, to pick up those packing boxes for the car because, as I said before, we're not allowed any loose items when the car's being freighted back to Melbourne. So I'm just gonna get some packing boxes, maybe just grab a quick bite at Australia Fair. So unfortunately, don't really get to go around Gold Coast too much as I would have liked, but we'll probably be trying to get a trip back maybe in the middle of the year for the semester break, because I doubt that international travel or anything would be coming back. But so hopefully I can book a road trip up to Gold Coast from Melbourne in the middle of the year and show you around the beautiful Gold Coast. Yeah, so excited to also get back home and drive my car, but I'm just gonna enjoy Gold Coast for I think two more days, and we'll be heading back to Melbourne. So I guess I'll take you to Australia Fair Shopping Centre. I'll see you there.
I love it when you make that cute face. Let's never play it too safe. Hell yeah, girl. Give me the keys, we'll go around. I think it's time for a new place. So pack some things in a suitcase. What would you say if I said, let's travel the world?
Yep, so it was meant to be raining today, but as you can see, the weather, the camera's overexposed, but yep, the weather's really pretty bloody good, very beautiful, but so thank goodness that it wasn't raining. But anyways, today we're just heading down to Brisbane to drop the car off at the depot for it to be shipped back to Melbourne. So that's just about a 60 or 1 hour drive up to Brisbane. So that should be good, and again, unfortunately we're not going to be able to do too much sightseeing, though we've been to Gold Coast many times, so that's all right. I guess it's sort of just a nice view, so we just can relax, and it's just a little bit of a change in environment to relax during the holidays. Not too pressed on not being able to see some more of the sights in Gold Coast, the theme parks and all that type of stuff, but yeah, mainly anyway, the trip was for more admin stuff anyway, so again, not too pressed, but just enjoying the view here on the 41st floor, and yeah, driving down to Brisbane, gonna get some food. It's about 12 p.m. right now, so probably a bit late for breakfast, so we're just gonna grab some lunch and then drive down to Brisbane, where we also gotta pick up a rental car to get us to the airport tomorrow in the afternoon, and then from there on, just heading back to Melbourne, and pretty excited, to be honest, to go back to Melbourne. I get to drive my car again. This is my car, and I get to finally get that wheel alignment, because I haven't been able to drive it because the tire degradation would be pretty intense if I didn't get that wheel alignment, because I just installed a new suspension kit onto my car. So definitely need that wheel alignment before I go on major driving, and yeah, so excited to get that all done, drive my car and enjoy it. It's super low, so I'll definitely enjoy driving that car, but yeah, I'm gonna go get some lunch now, I suppose.
Oh, they all saying that I'm next to blow. That check comes with some extra O's. Here's a couple thousand for some extra clothes. And a plane ticket down to Mexico. Something you remember when I'm not around. You can make shapes in the clouds now. Got a million miles left to go. Tell me what's left, you know.
Show me the vibe and I show you the size. Scrapers, whatever they got, just know that eyes are greater. Look at us racking up miles like Davis. We waving at them all like high haters. Without you, then what am I? Chasing your love is catching a butterfly. You fix the winter cold with a summer rhyme. So make sure to let me know all the places you wanna find.
I love it when you make that cute face. Let's never play it too safe. Hell yeah, girl.
Alright, so it is now the last day, so we're just heading out of Gold Coast now, heading home back to Melbourne, later this arvo. The time is about 10 a.m. right now, so we've got plenty of time. Probably going to leave at about 1 p.m. at the latest, because we got to return the rental car. I think we've got to return the rental car by 2 p.m. So that 1 hour buffer, that little 1 hour period should be enough time, sufficient time, but hopefully all goes well going back to Melbourne from Queensland. But it's looking good at the moment, because actually if we were to decide to drive, we could actually drive through New South Wales. Now they added this new sort of exemption, but realistically they should have done that earlier. It's the news came a bit late, we already had to change our plans by the time they've come up with this new little pathway. And even if we did that pathway, it'd be a 17-hour drive straight, because they're making no concessions for stopping in New South Wales, so you actually have to drive straight with 15-minute breaks at the most. You're not allowed to stop anywhere, you have to drive the whole period of time, which in my opinion is pretty stupid, but at least the pathway's there for you to get back if you can't fly and you need to drive. Unfortunately, we've already booked for the car to be shipped, so that's no option. Looks like we're going to be flying and copying the brunt of the cost, but that's alright. And anyway, just before we head off, I'm just going to be meeting up with a mate, just grabbing some food, probably an Australia Fair, or meeting up at Australia Fair, then heading out to the airport. It's a beautiful day. Again, it's meant to be thunderstorming, but looks like that's not the case. So, beautiful last day.
Take it easy, yeah. 94. See you taking pictures on the gram. What I gotta do to be your man? I've been working hard and going ham.